And battled for along the near boards. Smith playing the puck. Now we've got Boyd and an Oiler player going at it. Smith knocked down Costello. I think that set it off. And then Beausoleil in the middle of it there with the River King. And they fall down into the corner. And Beausoleil apparently has been an agitator for Tulsa, and the River King's deciding to take a measure on him. And that was Russell Smith. So we've got Beausoleil in the box. Actually, he's going to the locker room, as will Russ Smith.
All right, let's go.